health visitors who can be involved in identifying child sexual abuse. Having said that, I think that it would be true to say that for all those professional people, one of the reasons being is to allow this very uncomfortable feeling in the workers themselves about how to talk to people about it, how to investigate it, also about how to stir up one's own feelings about sexuality and what is the point of being able to impact some children.
And the work that people are doing about it.
I think, yes.
Even with a child about it.
Well, I challenge you to how you would discuss it, how you go into a family and try to explore an allegation of sexual abuse. One knows that basically the whole family is going through that kind of abuse, and a great deal of blaming and maybe of putting it against them.
Fear of the law may cause social workers to think twice. To victimise child, tragic police action can be done by the terror line. Rachel, a woman now in her late 30s, who wishes to remain anonymous, was abused by her father from the age of 3 to 16. To her, the law meant not escape, but double punishment.
Up to the age of
6 months.